All right, so it's the next day. I got the rain gutter or drip system installed all the way along. That looks pretty good. So as you can see, it should, except for the light there, it should drop all that water right off the side of the camper.